Man, call me crazy, but there's something about putting a suppressor on a wood furniture old school looking gun like this Ruger Mini 14, basically an M14, that just looks so good. Let me know in the comments what you think.